Good morning class. Today I will tell you how to divide a 4-digit number by 1-digit number. See children, there is 1641 and you have to divide it by 3. So children, what will you do? First you have to divide 1 by 3. But 1 is less than 3, so you will take 62 and it has become 16, and you will read table of 3, it should not more than 16. So 3 5s are 15, 3 6 are 18, 18 is greater than 16, so we will take 3 5s are 15, and now you will subtract 15 from 16, you have got 1. Then 4 will be dropped down, okay, and it will be kept next to 1, means right side to 1. It has become 14, so you will read table of 3 and it should not be more than 14. 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 15 is greater than 14, so you will read till 4s are 3, 4s are 12. Now you will subtract 12 from 14, and after subtracting you have got 2. Then 1 will be dropped down and you will read table of 3 and it should not be more than 21. So see, 3 7s are 21. Now you will subtract 21 from 21, you have got 0, and now no number is left to drop down, okay. In this way your division is complete, and here you have got 543 as a quotient. 3 is divisor here and 1641 is dividend and 0 is remainder. Okay children, in this way you will solve division questions.